Hi everyone, Rick from WingStuff.com, and we have Kyle back with us from Nelson Rigg.
Hey guys, thanks for having me, Rick.
You're welcome. And he's going to talk about the destination bag. So tell us about the destination bag, Kyle.
This is one of our top selling, most versatile bags. It can fit in the back seat of your Gold Wing. It can sit on a backrest luggage rack if you ride an F6B or have something of that nature. If you're a solo rider and you have a driver backrest, it can sit behind you on the passenger seat. It just can go in lots of different places, and it has lots of different compartments and configurations, and just the ease of use and accessibility of this bag is just one of the things that makes it so popular.
And I see all these compartments. Tell us about these compartments.
So we'll get into it. So the neat thing about this bag is it is a traditionally top-loading bag, but it has a lot of features that allow it to be a little bit more user-friendly than that. So you can see the zipper right here around the middle. Mm-hmm. That's going to make this top compartment its own compartment if you want it that way. There's also a zipper that makes that floor drop down, and you can have the entire height of the bag accessible as well. So if you have a long thing you need to put in there, like a tripod or something, it can extend up about this high and accommodate something like that. Super neat. This pocket on the front, behind it, is actually a zipper that allows it to open. It gives you a porch, and it allows you to get to the items that are in the very bottom of the bag easily without having to dig down from the top.
Nice.
Super neat feature there. And then, of course, pockets. We have three pockets on the outside, one on each side, and then one in the front. And then carrying the bag when you're off the bike. We have a nice carry handle here on the back that allows you to be able to easily transport this bag. Now, this is made out of our UltraMax material. Now, UltraMax is a UV-treated material that will not fade.
It was very unique to Nelson Rigg because a lot of the other stuff out there does fade.
It's a proprietary fabric that we developed because of that situation, right? Yeah. We want guys to be able to have a good-looking luggage piece through the duration or the lifespan of their gear. A lot of black luggage turns purple. It turns white, it turns ashy, and it just doesn't look good after about a year or two in use. And a lot of times people need to purchase new bags after a year or two because of that. With our bag and its lifetime warranty, it's not going to fade, it's not going to fail, and if it does, we send you a new one. It's really that simple.
Can't ask for more than that.
Now, when it comes to attaching this bag to the motorcycle, we have four tie-down points, one at each corner if you're going down to a rack or a hard part on your motorcycle. Or, flipping the bag around, we have two sissy bar or backrest straps. Now, this can attach to a passenger backrest or a driver backrest. Anything that's vertical, essentially, you can wrap these two Velcro straps around and secure your bag nicely to the motorcycle. And, of course, there's the four corner straps as well, so you can go down to an additional tie-down point if you want or you need that extra security.
Yeah, it's been pretty trendy when somebody riding a Gold Wing doesn't have a passenger on the back. They'll utilize their seat for extra storage capacity. So a lot of times you'll have a bag like this that you'll see on the back of a seat instead of a passenger.
It's a great way to do it. Yeah. I mean that the motorcycle was made to carry weight in that location. Yeah. I mean, suspension-wise, ergonomics-wise, setup. So being able to put heavy stuff right back there where a passenger would be is just a great place to do it. Now, another feature you're gonna notice here is this zipper that goes all the way around the bag. This is actually gonna allow the bag to expand up.
Nice.
And that's gonna give you almost another 10 liters of storage once you hit that expansion. So if you need it, it can go higher.
Yep,
if you don't, you can collapse it down, hit that zipper, and just a little bit extra when you happen to need it.
And one more way to put more stuff on your bike, you know?
It's amazing, we wanna take everything and the kitchen sink with us these days.
Right, this makes a good luggage rack bag as well.
It does. Now, we've also seen this on the trailer hitch on the back of the Gold Wing. There's a nice platform back there. The only caveat is you need to relocate your license plate because this will actually cover that up.
Yes.
Because it is a nice, tall structure. So make sure you move your license plate to the back of the bag if you're going to do that. But a great bag for your luggage rack on the back, for your seat, for lots of different
Or places. Even a trailer hitch rack like we talked about. Yep.
So let's take a look at some of those features, Rick.
Sure.
Popping open the top of this bag before we get in, you're going to notice that all the zippers are luggage lock compatible. So if you want to secure your items or keep somebody from opening the zipper, that is, you can throw a luggage lock on there. And the pro tip I have for anyone putting a lock on their luggage is throw the rain cover over the top so nobody can see the lock, number one. and they just don't see the pockets or anything else. It's just a bag with a rain cover on it. Who wants to get into that? So moving on, let's take a look at the inside of the bag. Zippers are all nice, high-quality zippers. Mm-hmm. They open nice and easy. Now you're going to notice a nice light gray interior. That keeps your items from falling into the abyss of a black bag when you toss them in here. We have a nice mesh pocket on either side, closable with a little bit of hook and loop there at the top. This is a great place to put lighter items, sweatshirts, things sure. that you might want to have easy access to while you're out there on the road. So this upper compartment can stand alone as its own compartment, or we can actually unzip the floor and we can have full access all the way through the bag. All right, so opening the bag here, you see this is the floor that we saw from the inside. We can actually open this up, roll it down. We have a hook and loop here that allows you to tie that in, or you can just drop it down on the inside, and now you have full access to the entire bag. Just a super versatile, large compartment that yep. you can have to pack all your goodies.
A lot of capacity in there.
Now, a downfall to most top-loading bags is the fact you have to dig down from the top in order to get to the stuff that's at the very bottom. Now, a lot of us like to pack our jeans because they're the heaviest thing and one of the most awkward things to carry with you on the motorcycle.
First.
Down here at the very bottom. Yep. Now, a feature that we have built into this, this pocket here on the front, which is a great, nice, large pocket. We currently have our 100% waterproof rain cover in. Behind this pocket, we actually have a garage door. How do you like that one? So the garage door opens like so. Now, if this is sitting on a luggage rack on the back of a motorcycle, we actually have straps built in to keep that garage door from opening all around. Mm-hmm. Makes a little porch, if you will.
Sure.
And the neat part about that is you now have 100% access to all the contents on the inside of your bag. You can reach in, lift up the top, pull out your blue jeans, draw it back down again. Whatever you have in here, down here at the bottom, is accessible. So basically three points of entry. You got through the very top, you got through the center, and you have from the bottom.
Very nice. Yeah, and just like your other bags, Kyle, I love the structure of this bag. I like the firmness of it all the way through. It holds its shape, and you know, just the quality of the bag is awesome. So
that's something that we try to do in all of the bags. We actually build internal stiffeners all the way around. So the bag holds its shape when empty and looks just as good empty as it does when it's full. It really makes for a great looking universal bag. I know lots of people that actually ride with this thing, they don't even strap it down because their backrest kind of smushes into it, and the side little contours here on the seat, it just kind of fits in
and
there.
And they kind of lean against it a little bit,
But we always recommend that you use your tie downs and make sure that it is 100% secure before you hit that starter button.
Always.
And roll away.
Lots of possibilities. Very good.
There you go. One more feature that we haven't mentioned yet is, or we talked about a little bit, but not in full detail, is the lifetime warranty. All of the Route 1 line of luggage has a lifetime warranty. If any zipper stops working or a strap has an issue, which doesn't happen very often.
Sure.
But when it does, when you buy this bag, you're buying it once and that's it. It's done. Anything happens to the bag, give us a call and we'll take a look at it and we'll shoot a new bag directly out to you. Now, part
that's
of that
great.
Lifetime warranty is fade resistant. This is UltraMax material. It's going to stay black throughout the duration. It's not going to turn colors like we talked about earlier. And it's just a great way to have a nice looking bag on your bike for all time.
That's great.
The destination folks, any questions, give Rick's team a call. They can answer any questions you have about the bag. WingStuff.com is a great place to purchase Nelson Rigg products. Thanks for having us. We really appreciate it.
Thank you.
Until next time, take care and ride safe out there, guys.
Destination bag, folks. Thank you. Ride safe.